Now, if the most recent episode of NXT showed us anything, it's that WWE knows who their next two top guys are, and that are Carmelo Hayes and Bron Breakker. Now, both guys were put over by the likes of John Cena, Paul Heyman, and even The Undertaker. So the question is, which one do you think becomes a world champion in WWE first? Leave your answer in the comments.